checking in for Wausau, number 22, Neenah Burzak. Played by Lindsay, especially to the Rockets. Tonight is girls basketball hoops club night. Just a reminder, after the games, players can stop by the concession stands for some complimentary cookies. The local bands are very faithful bands, sweep the floor for us. Thank you.
Thank you. Jordan, game six, so hard, got a broke clock. No leads, don't tick-tack. All the models, that's losing time.
To the Neenah High School for today's non-conference girls basketball game between the visiting Wausau West Warriors and your Neenah Rockets. Neenah High School would like to welcome as our guests tonight players, coaches, and fans from both schools. Both schools in the WIA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators in education-based interscholastic events. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, to honor our country and those who are serving to protect our freedom, we ask that you please stand if you are able for the playing of our national anthem. The starting lineups first for the Wausau West Warriors. A 5'5 sophomore, number 2, Ellie Tindall. A 6'2 senior, number 4, Kelly Cray. A 5'6 senior, number 10, Brooke Schaefer. A 5'11 junior, number 13, Paige Anderson. And a 6' junior, number 20, Harper Mead. That coach for the Warriors is Channing Galligan, assisted by Dave Clue. And now, your starting lineup for your Neenah Rockets. A 6' senior, number 1, Ellie Tindall. a 5'5" senior, number 12, Russell Dietrich. And a 5'5" senior, number 22, Abby Fisher. The coach for the front is Andy Brunel, assisted by Stevie Brooks, Sarah Stecker, and Zach Doherty.
Thank you.
put over to the Warriors. Foul on number two, Elf Tipple. It's personal first team foul. Checking in for the Rockets. Number 21, Oriana Barton. Foul number 12, Rachel Dietrich, first personal, first team foul. Team two for the Warriors, number four, Kelly Craig. Checking in for the Warriors, number three, Brooklyn Burns. And number 10, Brooke Schaefer. Calling number four, Kelly Gray, first personal, second team foul. Sending back in for the Rockets, number 22, Emmy Fisher. And number 30, Ellie Buss. Foul on number 20, Harper Mead, first personal, 13 foul. Checking in for the Rockets, number 40, Lydia Benin, timeout Warriors. Got a red ticket, Bergstrom, shootout at halftime, red ticket number 0720. 720-07-220. If you have the winning ticket, please bring it down to the announcer's table. Foul on number three, Ellie Buss, first personal, second team foul. 2-2 for the Warriors, number 11, Mila Christensen. Checking in for the Warriors, number 13, Paige Anderson. Foul on number 10, Kayla White, first personal, 13 foul. Checking back in for the Rockets, number 11, Rose Klesman. And bounce to the Warriors. Give for the Warriors, number 4, Kelly Train. And for the Rockets, number 12, Rachel Petrin. Also for the Warriors, number 2, Elle Tipple.
Over to
challenge to the Warriors. Checking back in for the Rockets, number 10, Kaylon White. Foul on number one, Ellie Zabel, first personal, 14 foul. On the line, shoot two for the Warriors, number four, Kelly Crane. Four, Kelly Graves, second personal, 14 foul. Back in for the Rockets, number 21, Corey Bartman. Olsen. 30-second timeout. Full timeouts, excuse me. Again, tonight is Neenah Girls Basketball Hoop Club night. After all games, players, please stop by the concession stands for some cookies. At halftime, we'll announce each of the grade levels. In about 3 minutes, remaining to have hoops players and coaches, please organize in the lobby just outside the gym. Number 12, Rachel Dietrich, second personal, 15 foul. Line two, number 13, Paige Anderson. Checking back in with the Rockets, number 3, Ellie Buss. Foul on number four, Kelly Craze, third personal, 15 foul. In for the Warriors, number 20, Harper Mead, and number 10, Brooke Schaefer. For the Warriors, number 13, Paige Anderson. And for the Rockets, number 11, Rose Parsons. Number 22, Emmy Fisher. Out of bounds to the Warriors. Back in for the Warriors, number 3, Brooklyn Burns, and number 4, Kelly Craig. On number 13, Paige Anderson, first personal, 16 foul. Checking in for the Rockets. Number 4, Celia Gentile. And number 40, Lydia Jermaine. And for Wausau West, number 11, Ayla Christensen. Foul on number 11, Rowan Chesman. First personal, 16 fouls. Back in for the Rockets, number 1, Ellie Zabel. Number 10, Kayla White. Warriors. Check back in for the Warriors, number 30, Stella Olson. Foul on number 11, Kayla Christensen. First personal, 17 foul. Checking in for the Rockets, number 23, Julian Bassini. And number 24, Natalie Pola. In for the Warriors, number 2, El Tippo. Shooting the 1-on-1, number 10, Kayla White. Back in for the Rockets, number 11, Ron Klesman. Number 2, El Tipple, second personal, 18 foul. Super bonus, number 23, Jody McKinney. Checking in for the Warriors, number 3, Brooklyn Burns. Yeah. Foul on number 10, Brooke Schaefer, first personal, 19 foul. Ball possession to the Rockets. All Hoopsville players, please make your way to the lobby outside of the gymnasium. To the Warriors. Again, tonight is Neenah Girls Basketball Hoops Club Night. We'd like to take a few minutes and recognize the coaches and players who will walk out to the court as I call their names. First, the third grade Hoops Club members. Coaches, Matt Tim Hankin, Brian Hankel, Miriam Tashner, Cassie and Kyle Culliver, and Lucas Krauss. Our fourth grade Hoop Club players, Paul Murphy, Nicole Marks, Linda Nicholas, and Chris Buffer. And our fifth grade coaches, Pam Grassi, Dave Mater, Morgan Davis, Kurt Maurer, Rob Martin. And our sixth grade, Stan Rindner, Lindsay Mills, Chris Ernle, Matthew Prickett, and Nicole Mills. And And our seventh graders, led by Abby Danforth, Justin Fryer, Rob McCavage, Jim DeLee. And lastly, our eighth grade hoops up players, led by Miriam Tasker, Justin Camps, Tim Miller, and Joe Manteifel. Big round of applause for our hoops club players, our future Neenah Rockets. Thanks for being part of our awesome Neenah Girls Basketball Program. Players, there are cookies for you in the concession stand area. You may grab some during the second half of the game. Go Rockets! Big round of applause. All right, now it's time for our Bergstrom shootout. Rocket Rowdies, let's give it up for our Preston. Rocket Rowdies, let's hear ya. First free throw. Holy cow, look at that score. Smooth and silk. Now a three-pointer. Come on, let's hear it for him, guys. Let's go. Oh, we had those fans on, I think that would have been good. All right, Preston, here you go, guys. You got this, buddy. Oh, yeah! Big round of applause for Preston!
Let's give you some extra fun. If I feel that first of the month, it's my name, your name, our time. Let's turn it up. Take it out.
everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
Thank you for Burst of Bottom Rollers for support and sponsor our shootout at halftime. Be sure to stop at Burst from GM of Neenah for all your automotive needs. Shop the area's largest selection of Chevy, Buick, Cadillac, and GM certified vehicles. Burst from GM of Neenah strives to be the recognized leader of guest service through a commitment to treat everyone like family. We would welcome the opportunity to serve you and your family. Tonight's sports medicine services are provided by ThetaCare Orthopedic Care, Sports Medicine, along with ThetaCare licensed athletic trainers Heidi Neustifter, Kenny Olson, and Stacy Lindgren. Some ball to Neenah. Thank you. Foul on number 11, Caleb Christensen. Second personal, first team foul. On the line, shoot two for the Rockets. Number 11, Ron Pleasant. Bounce to the Rockets. Personal second team foul. Shoot two for the Rockets. Number one, Ellie Zabel. Second in for the Warriors. Number 10, Brooke Schaefer. For the Warriors, number 24, Olivia Cowell. Back in for the Rockets, number 10, Kayla White. Number 21, Corey Bergman. Oh, great. About to the one. Full timeout, Wausau. We'd like to recognize our sponsorship partners who have generously provided funds for our video scoreboards. Those partners are Super Anchor Partners, JJ Keller & Associates, and Shields. Our anchor partners, Align Chiropractic, Century 21 East Realty, Myron Construction, and ThetaCare. And our premier partners, Associated Bank, Bergstrom Automotive, Greens, Brown Brown, Josh Carter State Farm Insurance, Keesler Aerodynamics, Dave Bader State Farm Insurance, Oshkosh Area Community Foundation, Simplicity Credit Union, The Shop Apparel and Promos, and CoVantage Credit Union. Thank you for your continued generous support of Neenah Rocket Athletics. Checking in for Wausau, number 11, Neenah Christensen. Bounce to the Rockets. in for the Warriors, number 2, Mel Tippel. And checking in for the Rockets, number 3, Ellie Buss, and number 22, Abby Fisher. Number 3, Ellie Buss, first personal, first team foul. Number 3, Ellie Buss, third personal, second team foul. Checking in for the Warriors, number 13, Paige Anderson, number 20, Harper Mead. Back in for the Rockets, number 12, Rachel Dietrin. And for the Warriors, number 4, Kelly Crane. Thank you. Checking in for the Rockets, number 24, Natalie Quillard. And for the Warriors, number 3, Brooklyn Bird. Checking in for the Warriors, number 10, Brooke Schaefer. And in for the Rockets, number 23, Jillian Matheny. Number 4, Kelly Gray, 4th personal, 2nd team foul, checking in for the Warriors, number 2, Elle Tipple. Checking back in, number 13, Paige Anderson. praise. Again for the Warriors, number 2, Elk Temple. Hey, just a special mention, Ellie Zabelle surpassed her 2,000th career point. Big round of applause for Ellie Zabelle, here's Coach Burnett.
Alright, so thank you. Thank you for staying on with us a little bit. Special accomplishment tonight, not only opening up the new gym in style, also want to recognize one Miss Allie Zabelle for being the first Neenah basketball player to ever cross 2,000 points in the illustrious history of Neenah basketball. Congratulations, Allie. Congratulations, thanks everybody for coming out. Hope to see you in a whole lot more games this year. Thank you. Go Rockets.